Hi, my name is Bettina. I'm 48 years old. I am from Austria. I used to be a bank employee and I'm a circumnavigator, and this is my story. I was looking for a challenge. I was looking for a little break in my life, and I just thought, like, you know, backpacking and traveling around the world, everybody can do that. I'd like to do something more challenging and something more where I can look back to years later and being really proud of. I actually had almost no sailing experience at all. So I was really nervous for the first training week, especially because English is not my mother tongue, as you might hear. And it was for me like, you know, a foreign language, learning something completely new, all this new vocabulary. And yeah, it is manageable, absolutely manageable, even for a non-sailor. I also choose to be the person who is in charge for sail repair. So I attended a course as well, and it gave me very important insights on how everything works on the boat. Before the start of the race, you're setting out for an 11-month journey. So I was really nervous about how is it going to be on the boat in such a confined area. And I can really say I grew up after the first leg. I was really thinking, I'm very happy that I choose to be a circumnavigator, because I would really want to go on and to experience more. It would be difficult for me to say which ocean or which leg to choose, because each of them has their own beauty. The most extraordinary experience was for me, of course, when we for the first time ran into big seas, into a storm, and I was on the helm, and it was for me a big experience and learning curve, and how to helm in big seas up to more than 50 knots. That's a very, very special and extraordinary experience. And you know, when you're on the helm, you have a lot of responsibility for all of your crewmates and for the boat. And you really feel on the helm not only the power of nature, but also the responsibility you have for your crewmates. My main achievements from the Clipper race are definitely is all of my sailing experience I could gain. Otherwise, from a social perspective, you're taking a lot of very nice friendships with you, which will last for your whole life. After circumnavigating the world, I feel that I learned from Mother Nature. Well, seeing an albatross is for me really, it touches my heart. One of the reasons why I love to be in a Southern Ocean or in a Northern Pacific, although it's really tough there. But watching those graceful birds when they are gliding along big waves, it's just beautiful. It's graceful how they do it. I will never ever forget how it looks like, because it's only something you see there. They only live in those areas. It's just something you don't get to see anywhere else in the world. On one stage, a school of dolphins crossed our bow, and was at least more than 50 dolphins at the same site. That's an absolutely great experience and sight. And yeah, you also see jellyfishes passing by. If you're really sitting in a windhole, you can count the jellyfishes. The Clipper race has changed me insofar as, you know, you're out on sea, you're 11 months away from your home, from your loved ones. You get to meet a lot of new people from all around the world. You get to see very interesting and different places, and this all leaves a little bit of a footprint in you, in your heart, and also in your mind. It just makes you a little bit more open-minded towards other cultures, towards other point of views, towards other way of living, and I really appreciate that experience. So I'll try to explain it to my people at home, and some of them, most of them then go like, oh no, I would never ever do something like this, you're just crazy. And I then tell them, well, probably I'm a little bit crazy, probably you have to be a little bit crazy to do that, but that's what I came for. I came onto the clipper race to do something extraordinary and to do something not everybody is doing. And I very much appreciate that I took the step and really chose to be a circumnavigator. Yes, that was the right decision, definitely, yeah.